dribbles to the right through a staggered screen. That screen goes back to Burchill, and she's open for three, and she's got three! Another timeout by UMBC. With Gracia Hudson, puts it on the deck with left. Backdoor bounce pass, Mills to the rim, lays it up, good, and the foul. High block now for Burchill, drives to the right, turns back left and fires out a pass to the left wing for Butler for three, and it's good! Conley, free throw line for Taylor, down low on the cut to Kylie Butler. Conley back to Butler, right side for White. White skip pass to Conley. Conley back to Butler, top of the key, three, and that's good. White, left side, Eisler, Taylor, White, three, good. So the Catamounts to inbound from underneath the hoop. Inbound goes to Niki Taylor, up and under, move with the left, powers it up and in over O'Donnell. Issues handling it, now gets to Eisler, inside for Burchill, attacking the rim, lays it up and in. Top of the key for Butler, right side for Conley. Baseline jumper by Britton, that's good. Kaylee Britton, smooth. White, as the Go Cats Go chant from this crowd pops up. White for three, way deep, good! White hit a deep three to give the Catamounts back the lead. Now she rounds through a stagger screen, goes right to the rim for a layup, it's good! Catamounts lead by two. Left side, McNaughton. Dribble drive to the right. McNaughton, backdoor cut by Tarver. Tarver picks it up, layup, no good! Niki Taylor altered the shot as she stood her ground on D. Left side for Conley as this crowd starts to get into it again. Conley inside to Niki Taylor. Taylor up, under, move again, layup, good! Pulls it back to Niki Taylor at the elbow. Puts it on the deck and kicks it White for three. Good! Kristina White! Inbound to Kristina White. The buzzer sounds, the game is over. The Catamounts have won as they hold on 63-59 in front of 2,000-plus fans here at Patrick Gymnasium.
I thought our kids played extremely hard, and we could have easily folded when they went up at the end, and we dug in and showed real composure. I thought Niki Taylor down the stretch and Kristina were excellent, just really keeping our team focused and making plays when we needed to.
It's definitely a huge confidence booster. We have been on a losing streak, so to get this win really just like change things around, and hopefully we'll get a 180 and start winning. Losing's always difficult, just spirits are down and everything, but I think our team does a really good job at sticking together and just like being happy and like remaining like confident in ourselves, so when we get a game like this we can come out and be on top.
UNH is playing really well right now, so it's going to be another battle down there in Durham, but yeah, we're excited because it is close to home for our two Mainers, and they've been such steady presences. Both of them have had you know, doing really, really well. So we're looking forward to putting together our game plan and competing and making sure that we do everything we can to put ourselves in that position to win.